Hey guys, Ravi here from Era Effects, and I love making visual effects and animations that you find in featured films, and I'll be making tutorials to each video I make. So today we are going to learn how to do this effect. Yes, the teleport effect. This is a beginner's tutorial considering the fact that you know how to use Adobe After Effects. So let's get started. Let us divide this tutorial into three steps. Step 1, shooting the scene. Step 2, splitting the video. And step 3, adding effects elements. All you have to do is add something like this. Place your camera on a tripod and act as if you're jumping into a portal, and walk a couple of steps forward and act as if you're jumping out of the portal like this. Also, make sure you have a clean plate of the background that will be useful for our effect. Step number 2. Drag this footage onto the small icon here so that you create a new composition. Also, drag your background layer under this video footage. Let us turn it off for a while. Now, go to the point where you are jumping into the portal and select your video and click on Edit, Split Layer. Also, go to the point where you are jumping out of the portal and in the same way, Edit, Split Layer. You can now delete the layer that is in between and drag the footage somewhere closer to the other one such that there is a 1 second gap in between both the layers. Now turn the background footage on. Adjust the layers and let us see how it looks. Let us see it once again. Perfect. Step number 3. I have this shockwave element that I got it from a project file of Andrew Kramer from Video Copilot that you can download for free. Drag your footage into the new composition and make sure you set it to add or screen depending on your footage. Set it to the point where it looks like a portal, and as the layer is long, right click on it and go to time stretch and set it to 25. Perfect. Now set your shockwave element onto your scene so that it looks like a portal. Make sure you arrange it perfectly onto your scene, and also set your timing so that it looks as if you're coming out of the portal. Now duplicate the layer by using Command D or Control D on your keyboard and arrange it according to your scene. Where you are entering the portal, right click on the layer and select Time Reverse Layer. This makes your portal look like it's shrinking in, as if you're entering into the portal. All you have to do now is add effects to the element. I use VC color vibrance to add sci-fi color to the footage. I would prefer using a dark blue to one of the portal and a kind of purple color to the other one so that it looks like a sci-fi portal. Now add glow effects to the portal from stylize glow and tweak the values according to the scene that you want to make. Once you are done with making the shockwave look like a portal, copy the glow effect and paste it on the other layer as well. Now let us see how it looks. We are done. You could shrink yourself down by masking a little bit, but since it's a beginner's tutorial, let's keep it simple. If you're looking for more visual effects tutorials, consider subscribing my channel, and you can follow me on Instagram @VFXGuyRavi. See you next time with another tutorial.